Hey guys, welcome back to Shards of Gaming. And we are playing XCOM 2. I have both the base game and like the War of the Chosen DLC. Okay. Highlighted position and press A. I'm trying to move over. All right. So I have to move here. We gotta hide. Right, so we're gonna move him again. I guess. I said this shouldn't be too bad. Let's move over here. Okay. Okay, so this is how I set up ambushes. I feel like I'm gonna get caught. I feel like I should move over here. But I don't think that's what it wants me to do. I think it wants me to go over here. Yeah, hopefully. ZR. It's like fire weapon and A to confirm. Can I not move anymore with them? Oh, so they're looking for me. They don't know where I am at. Okay, so we've lost concealment. They know I'm here now. All right, let's shoot this guy. Got him. Huh, we're both just staying around the. Oh, you missed. We're both just using the car. That's funny. Uh-oh. He's gonna try to get me too, I think. Oh, no. So where am I supposed to go? I'm assuming here. 82% chance. Why not? But you ain't getting me. Bye. Who is this? Oh, that guy. All right, so we're moving. Can't believe I already lost one of my troops, though. This is supposed to be like the beginning level. Oh. This is how I can look around. Why can I not move him over? I looked around. Does that not count? I would like to move. Please. End turn. Well, I can't play, so I don't know why it's. What's going on? Why is this not letting me move? This is really getting on my nerves. I can't move now. What else do you want me to do? Alright, after from messing with this for a while, it finally let me move to this. Don't know why it did this. Why is it? It had to say Overwatch, really? So just an Overwatch. Okay. Overwatch is a lot more fun than this, because right now, the game's like not doing what I tell it to. I'm trying to move, and it's like, no, you're not. Well, what am I supposed to do? You just magically see through buildings? Okay. Now what? Okay. Oh, I think that's a good idea, bro. We don't need two dead soldiers. I gotta say, hunker down. Well, what else do you want me to do? Want me to move in here? Is that it? All right, fine. I fired the gun. You told me to fire. I missed. Don't like this tutorial. All soldiers can hack certain computers, blah blah blah. You can gain concealment or let's do this. All right, fine, we'll move where you want me to move. Really honest, interesting to say the least. I might like it, I might not, who knows? If I ever get to play my way instead of the tutorial that is. Who is this? Now, where are you wanting me to go? Carry unit, okay. Did we get another person? Those guys making me nervous. How do you just stand there and not look? All right, gonna move over here is what it says to do. So did the game plan to kill off some of my soldiers? Or did I just blunder and make a dumb mistake? How do you miss? Like, how, why would you not go for the person in front of you? R is that okay? All right. And evacuate. Okay, so I'm guessing we're saving this guy's life. Maybe saving him from being mutated or something. Maybe he's our leader. What happened 20 years ago? What's going on? So is he seeing something else? I'm understanding. Ooh.
Stabilizing. Seizure complete. Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander.
Oh, so it was our leader. I was right. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna stop it now. I might end up making another vid, I'm not sure. Be sure to comment down below if you want to see another XCOM 2 vid. Be sure to smash that like button, and I'll see you guys next time.